Hi guys, it is 11:56. I've been up since like a little before 11:30. I didn't go to bed till almost 5 o'clock this morning, and I've been tossing and turning up and down. They tried to call me into work about 9 o'clock this morning, and I just I didn't drive home. I was too tired, and three, I was still sleeping. So yeah. So right now I'm waiting on my fiance to come pick me up, but in the meantime, I gotta put this in my bag. I'm gonna give this to one of my coworkers because I don't like it with me anymore. I put money in my bag. The messages. I gotta pack my bag and that's about it. Put shoes on. So yeah. Nothing else is really going on. So I'll just talk to you guys later. Okay guys, it is 12:02. The bags are packed. I got goosebumps. I don't know why. I don't want to go to work today. I really don't. But I got to. Anyway, there's nothing else going on. I just wanted to update you guys. Sorry, yesterday's vlog wasn't long. But I did kind of make up for it for the other day because the other one was 18 minutes long. So, yeah. All I'm going to do is go over to my fiance's house, eat lunch. Go to work from 2 to 10, get off work, go to my fiance's house, and I don't know what we're gonna do. I'm probably work on save the dates too before I go in. So, yeah. That's the game plan. I'm really tired. But anyway, I'll just talk to you guys later. Hey guys, it is 4:40, I'm on break. I'm gonna eat this cupcake with strawberry and drink some water. So I'll talk to you guys later. Hi guys. Oh, that didn't help nothing. Okay, it is 10:06. I just got off work. It's cold. Like it is 34 degrees. Today was actually a decent day. Oh, look at the sunglasses case my fiance's mom gave me. It's a Coach one. It's a Coach on the inside. Yeah. Just has my American Eagle sunglasses in them. American Eagle? Yeah, I think that's where I got it. I can't remember. It's a couple vlogs back. But anyway, today wasn't a bad day. I'm about to head over to my fiance's house so we can go to the car wash. He bought me some new floor mats, so I don't know where I'm going to be able to get them. There's really nothing else going on. I got some more addresses for our save the dates so we can send them out. So I'll probably do that tonight as well, just the ones we already have. There's really nothing else going on. I keep saying that and then I'm adding more things, but for real though, I don't think there is. So I'll just talk to you guys when I get home. I guess it is 11:21. It's kind of hard to see me, but we're at the car wash so he can do his thing. We just got done mailing some more save the dates out. So yeah, I'll just talk to you guys later. Okay, it is 11:52. I'm back at his house. I'm gonna eat these ham and cheese Hot Pockets, watch YouTube, and drink my sweet tea. So I'll talk to you guys in a bit. Hi guys, it is 2:18 in the morning. I've been home for a little bit, but I've just been hanging out. I got a package in the mail. It is from Mia's Custom Creations. Her link will be down below. She's based from Jasonville, Illinois, Indiana. Yeah, I don't know if you guys have heard of the whole cash envelope budgeting thing. I'm planning on doing it so I ordered some envelopes. I haven't opened it yet, so we're gonna open it together. gonna put you guys in. This is what it comes to my life. This is the envelope. And she has pieces of cardboard, I guess, to hold them in place. Cardboard for some washi tape, maybe. So there's a lot. And I'm so excited. Okay, so I just gave her a couple ideas. I want to need what I'm saying. And the patterns and stuff. So she, this one is like a marble rose. And it says spending. So my spending money will be in here. Then we got this one. It's like a blush pink and it has like clear gold. I'm so excited. This is Death Snowball. I'll do a different angle here shortly. That's basically for credit card, car payment, distraction, just to pay it off for her. This one is like a rustic wood kind, I guess, but it's like some gas for gas money. And this one, he's like, likes to eat marbles, paint splatters. It just says gifts. I'm so excited. Like, I'll probably order more when I get more money. Like, seriously, look how cute these are. Like, so, oops. So excited. Look at this card. Thank you for your order. I'm giving you a 10% discount code. Got it. And just give you a 10% discount code. It is Olivia 10. Like, I'll insert right here. She does more than just envelopes. She does. Those cups and other things. I'll link her Instagram and everything down below. I did not ask her to do this. She just did it, so that was really, really nice of her. So thank you, Maria. Thank you. So yeah, I'm gonna end my vlog here. I hope you guys enjoy, and see you guys tomorrow. I'm gonna say that I'm gonna end the vlog and show you guys this. This is a little thank you card. So sweet. Okay, thank you. This one is the Kiosk. I got the Dead Snowball, which is my favorite. I didn't really enjoy this pink color. It's really pretty too. So pretty. So, thank you again.